saw you cross the street. Take my hand. Life is what happens to you while you're busy making other plans. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
You're a Nobel Prize winning scientist, an advisor to heads of state, a captain of industry. Why would you want to adopt a boy?
Because, Your Honor, when I found Sherman, it reminded me of how I started out in life. And now I want to give him the one thing I always wanted, a home.
And you're sure you're capable of meeting all the challenges of raising a human boy?
With all due respect, how hard could it be?
Very well, then. If a boy can adopt a dog, I see no reason why a dog cannot adopt a boy.
No, Sherman, not that. You should call me Mr. Peabody, or in my formal moments, simply Peabody. That's right, Mr. Peabody.